Hello, everyone. We are IoTeX, the privacy-centric blockchain platform for the Internet of Things. Since our last code release in June, the IoTeX team has continued to work day and night on technical development, research, partnerships, and community management. We brought on top-tier engineers to join our all-star team and announced several strategic partnerships with innovative companies that will bring new capabilities to our project. And most importantly, we made great progress on our technical development, which we're excited to share with you today. As our early followers know, the development of the IoTeX blockchain is split into two phases, testnet and mainnet. Each phase will have four sub-phases, preview, alpha, beta, and a final stable release. In June, we launched our second code release, testnet alpha, codename Strive, which included our roll-depost consensus mechanism and version 1.0 of the IoTeX Explorer. And today, we are proud to announce Testnet Beta, codename Epik. Epik improves the performance and stability of the earlier testnet code releases, and also introduces new features which greatly enhance the usability and tangibility of our testnet. The key features of Epik include support of Solidity-based smart contracts and the Ethereum virtual machine, IoTeX wallet implementation, enhancements to roll-depost consensus and simulation, support of over 100 physically distributed nodes, and much more. For full details, please see the official blog post on the IoTeX Medium page. IoTeX is a platform that provides state-of-the-art infrastructure and tools to IoT companies and developers. With our platform, we hope to enable revolutionary new IoT subchains and dApps across all IoT use cases. To achieve this, our in-house innovations include full data privacy, our roll-depost consensus mechanism, root-chain subchains architecture, and support of lightweight IoT devices. Ultimately, these innovations come together to bring security, privacy, scalability, and interoperability to the IoTeX blockchain. However, for IoTeX to reach its full potential, we must also ensure that usability is prioritized, as it serves as the bridge between users, developers, and the IoTeX platform. This is why we prioritize the implementation of smart contracts and the IoTeX wallet in Epik, which allows users of all technical skill levels to interact with the testnet and allows IoTeX to gather valuable feedback, iterate on usability features, and improve the overall IoTeX user experience. Now here's a short demo of the IoTeX wallet and smart contract functionality. You can now access the IoTeX wallet and smart contracts via the wallet link on the IoTeX website. In testnet alpha, we injected mock token transfers and votes to performance test our code and simulate our roll-depost consensus mechanism. For testnet beta, we now invite everyone to create their own IoTeX wallet and make transactions on the Epik testnet. That means instead of only supporting mock transactions, testnet beta will now support real user-generated transactions. To facilitate these transactions, we introduced the eIoTeX token, which is a test token specifically made for the IoTeX testnet. Although these are only test tokens, all transactions using the eIoTeX token are real and will be added to the testnet blockchain. Please note that the eIoTeX test token is not the same as the current IoTeX token or future mainnet token. To get started, click on the Create a New Wallet link. Be sure to record your public and private keys so that you can reuse your wallet, and then unlock the wallet. Each wallet will be pre-filled with eIoTeX tokens, which you can see on the wallet dashboard along with the public key and a link to all transactions made by the wallet. Using your wallet, you can send eIoTeX tokens to other users, vote for delegates, and deploy smart contracts. To send test tokens, enter the recipient address and the amount of tokens you wish to send into the first two boxes. You can also append alphanumeric messages to your transaction. In this example, we have IoTeX written in hex code, which we add to the transaction. Generate the transaction and ensure all details are correct before finalizing. Once finalized, you will see that the transaction is broadcast to the network. Record your transaction hash ID so that you can find your transaction in the IoTeX Explorer later on. To cast a vote for a delegate, simply enter the address of the user you wish to vote for. To receive votes, all candidates must first self-nominate themselves by sending a vote to their own wallet address, which we show here. The self-nomination vote is now broadcast to the network, and as always, you should record your transaction hash ID. For smart contracts, there are two interfaces available. To get started, you must first deploy a contract so that it is recognized by the Ethereum virtual machine. Enter any Solidity-based smart contract code into the first box and generate an ABI and bytecode. An ABI, or Application Binary Interface, is a data encoding scheme used by the Ethereum virtual machine. Similarly, bytecode is a lower-level programming language used by the Ethereum virtual machine, which is compiled from Solidity. Both of these values should be stored for later use. Sign and send the transaction, which will finalize deployment of the contract and create a unique transaction hash ID. After deploying, you must also find the contract address, which is generated by the transaction and can be found in the execution details. As you can see, the contract was deployed successfully and generated this contract address, which we will record before interacting with the smart contract. Now that we have a contract address, we can now interact with the smart contract. Enter the contract address and the ABI from the previous step and click Access. Every smart contract will have one or more functions that are executable on the blockchain. This example contract has two functions, set, which writes a value to the blockchain, and get, which reads a value from the blockchain. To set a value, simply enter any alphanumeric input and write the contract. This will generate a new transaction that will be broadcast to the blockchain. Behind the scenes, the rest of the network has reached consensus on this new set value. To verify, you can return to the Interact page and select the Get function, which returns the alphanumeric code that is now stored on the blockchain. Finally, to view all of the transfers, votes, and contract executions associated with your wallet, click on the Transaction History link, which brings you to the IoTeX Explorer. Here, you can see the hash IDs we recorded match the ones in the Explorer, which means the transactions were successfully recorded to the Testnet blockchain. For example, by clicking into the hash ID of the first token transfer that we made, we can see the sender, recipient, amount, timestamp, the block that the transaction belongs to, as well as the appended message. As always, you can click into any block ID to see which other executions, transfers, and votes make up this specific block. We also updated the IoTeX Explorer to include smart contract executions, in addition to transfers and votes. The transactions shown on the Explorer include user-generated transactions, which we just demoed, as well as injected transactions for performance testing purposes. We hope you enjoyed our Testnet Beta video and demos. Please note that this Testnet version of the IoTeX Wallet and smart contract functionality may have some bugs, which we will address via in-house testing, as well as your feedback. We also invite you to view the official Testnet Beta code on our GitHub. For those that are interested in contributing code or other resources to the IoTeX project, please refer to the contribution guidelines on our website. As we drive towards our next code release in Q4 of 2018, we will continue to optimize our code and will also provide periodic updates on several pilots and proof of concepts that we are currently working on. In the near future, we will also launch new community reward programs centered around our IoTeX wallet and smart contract interface. So stay tuned to learn how you can participate. We want to give a huge thank you to our loyal community, our new supporters, and the IoTeX team who work around the clock to push IoTeX forward. We are one step closer to fulfilling our vision to connect the physical world block by block. See you next time.